This bipedal predator is called the Acrocanthosaurus, and
I feel like I've lost one of my own.
This is the Albertosaurus. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Kajal Dua.
Stay with me. This dinosaur is called a Carcharodontosaurus. Is Owen Grady. He's an animal behaviorist that special.
Now this dinosaur. This dinosaur is one of the earliest known animals, dating back to perhaps 216 million years ago.
That is a purity that few humans have.
This is a cryolophosaurus.
Oh,
dinosaur.
This is Owen Grady. He's an animal behaviorist that specializes in training.
What can I say? The Indominus Rex remains my most inspired. Grady, animal behaviorist and our resident.
The dinosaurs fight, or when we manipulate them.
Science is everything. It brought the dinosaurs back from beyond the brink, and it is keeping them here now. I hope you understand how vitally important this is. Oh, I haven't introduced myself. Dr. Kajal Dua. You need to be as passionate about our work as I am. I'll accept no less.
Come off as a bit of a free spirit.